So here's my wheel. This is how I tied the wire. Just looped it around. And I should have put that in deeper. Here's my inner wheel. That's for something totally different that I might never get to do. And here's the piece underneath. So I had to put a screw in here to hold these in place, because when it spin around, there'd be more rolling resistance. So I couldn't find a full, I don't even know how these work, this part of the bike where the crank is. So what I did was this is what they had for free up in the bike shop. It has one piece in, and I was hoping to get the full length, but couldn't find one. So you can see, I've cut off the shaft and drilled a hole, and it's screwed into the wood, these guys here, and it's pretty solid. And then it just comes up through the hole here, and where's the other cog? What did I do with it? Somewhere around. Oh, here we go. No, the best place for it. This. When you're doing sonar cooking, this would go on top like that. And I might cut this off and then use these holes here, or make new holes probably, and just attach my solar cooking pot thing to it. Anyway, that's for later. That's why it's a universal platform. And I'm sure there's other ways of doing it too, but this is just to get people started. Okay. So this is what I had around. There's easier ways of doing it, I'm sure. Thank you. Bye.